Shelia, any anomalies with the black hole?
It swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain, there's nothing unusual over here.
Theory of relativity states that the greater the mass of an object, the more it slows down from time to time. The time in that area takes several hours. Several hostiles headed your way.
Roger.
Magnetic field is unstable. I can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading toward the black hole. General Lin has a huge team with him, so it may take some time before there's a possibility of an encounter.
Okay. Report immediately.
Dr. Chen. An airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite shore?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I remotely unlock it. Shelia, there are several enemy ships closing in.
What should I do?
The ship's armor should be able to save. Once you've landed, you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard.
Dr. Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wake will back you up.
Huh? Wake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened?
Chen, do you read me? Lost the signal. Dr. Chen, this is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
Yes. What happened to the hostiles?
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare. That's a strange phenomenon. I'll let the others know. Satellite data confirmed. Black hole is generating electromagnetic pulse wave. It may have been teleported by a strong pulse wave.
How's
Wake doing? Wake is moving in on General Lin's vanguard. Rendezvous with him at the temple just outside your area.